of your heart, then the anxiety, na sujati na kama, will gradually increase. Then you will understand that I am neither American, neither Indian, nor cat, nor dog, but I am the part and parcel of the Supreme Lord. Then, if you understand that you are part and parcel of the Supreme Lord, then you will understand your business. Just like in your body, you have got so many parts and parcels. You have got the hands, you have got the legs, you have got the head, you have got the fingers, you have got the ear, you have got the nose, so many parts. So what is the business of all these parts of your body? The business of parts of the body to maintain the body properly, to serve the body. Just like this finger is there. I am feeling some discomfort, immediately my finger comes and serves automatically. Therefore the conclusion is that it is the business of the part and parcel of God to serve God. That is the only business. Natural business. So when you are engaged in the service of the Lord, because you understand by chanting the holy name of Lord, you will understand who is Lord. And what is his advice? What does he want? Service from me, then he will be engaged in that service. That is the perfection of your life. This is Krishna consciousness movement. Chita darpana marjanam bhava mahadavagni nidbapanam sriya kairava chandrika vicharanam. And as soon as you become cleansed of all dirty things, then your actual progress of life begins. Just like Kairava Chandrika, just like the moon, on the first day it is just like a line, then gradually increases the body and the moon sign increases. Therefore this comparison is given. The more you become Krishna conscious, the signing of your life increases. Seya Kairava Chandrika Vitaranam Vidyavadhu Jivanam. Then this life will be full of knowledge. Vidyavadhu Jivanam Anandambadhi Vardhanam. And to increase the life of knowledge means ananda. Ananda means pleasure. We want pleasure. So you will get more and more pleasing life. Anandambati Bhardhanam and Pratipadam Purnamrita Swadhanam. And every step of life, as we are in the material way of life, we are experiencing only unpleasant difficulties. The just opposite. Anandambati Bhardhanam. Ambudhi means the ocean. So this ocean does not increase. But when you come to the spiritual ocean of ananda, blissfulness, it will increase daily. Just like these boys, they are coming from Europe, America, they are not Indians, but why they are sticking to these Krishna consciousness movement? Unless they are increasing their transcendental pleasure. They are not fools and rascals, they are educated. Why they have taken to this ananda ambudhi vardhanam? It is increasing the transcendental place. So anyone who takes to this process, he will increase his anandambudhivardhanam, pratipadam purnamrita swadhanam, and he will be able to test what is the meaning of life, what is the meaning of pleasure. Param vijayate sri krishna sankirtanam. All glories to the chanting of Hare Krishna. So this is the process our Krishna consciousness movement is spreading this knowledge as far as possible, and by Krishna's grace we have got this temple in Melbourne, and it is all very creditful to our disciple, Swami Madhudvishwa Swami, and you take advantage of it. That is my only request. If you do not do anything, simply come and join chanting, you will gradually know, very soon. Atas Sri Krishna Namadi Namavet Grayam Indriyai. The Krishna, his name, his form, his activities, his qualities, we cannot understand with this blunt material senses. It is not possible. Atas Sri Krishna Namadi Namavet Grayam Indriyai. Then we have got this only possession, Indriyas, how itself. Understand? Sevanmukhihi jivadu. If you engage your senses in the service of the Lord, sameva spuratas, then Krishna will reveal to you the error. This is the process. Now, this word is very significant. Sevanmukhihi jivadu. Jiva means tongue. If you simply engage your tongue in the service of the Lord, you'll gradually. How to engage the tongue? It is not said that if you see or if you touch, if you smell, no, if you taste. So what is the business of the tongue? The business of the tongue that we can taste nice foodstuff and we can vibrate. Do these two jobs. Vibrate with your tongue Hare Krishna and take as much as possible prasadam. And you become a devotee. Thank you very much.
Is it possible for a dog eater to become a first-class man?
Oh, yes. Engage this tongue for these two business, chant Hare Krishna and take prasadam. He'll forget dog eater. There is no exception. Everyone can become Krishna conscious if he follows, beginning, these two rules. Chant Hare Krishna and take prasadam. That's all. Test it. Make a trial. The temple is here. We are inviting. Come here. Do these two business. And our Madhudvishwa Maharaj is ready to give you prasadam and chance for dancing and singing. That's all. Where is the difficulty? You haven't got to pay for it. No loss. If there is any gain, why don't you try it?
Why is it necessary for someone to come here and chant Hare Krishna and take
prasadam? Just to, because here is the center. Everything is being done properly. You learn. Actually, you have to go to school or college to learn. So just similarly, if you have to take the education of spiritual life, they will come here and see how people are doing. Ideal. And you should be ideal. If you are not ideal, then it will be useless, the open center. You behave nicely, they will come, they will see, and they will learn. If you go to some school and the professors are rascals, then what will you learn? It is both reciprocal. You shall act as professor, teachers, your life should be ideal, and they will come and see, and they will learn.
He's just wondering how it was possible for one king to rule the whole world. Seems like it is very difficult. Nowadays we have so many leaders and they cannot
manage. Forget that. Where you are thinking that you cannot rule over, therefore others cannot. You are thinking in your turn. But there are possible. But that is not our field of activities. It is others, politics and but let us, our business is how to improve our spiritual condition of life. Even if you don't rule over the world, it doesn't matter. So why you are anxious? to rule over the world. It is not our business. You chant Hare Krishna and take prasad. All right, chant Hare Krishna.